this is our announcement to talk about adding Wi-Fi to 5 community centers to a growing list of free Wi-Fi sites and access points available through our Parks and Recreation from the City of Huntsville and through Travelers Multimedia Network. The new locations include Calvary Hills, Westside Community Center, Lakewood Community Center, Dr. Richard Showers Recreation Center, and Bram Springs Recreation Center. And all that has been done through $14,000 spent by the City of Huntsville to make sure that we have the Wi-Fi connections in the area. This all started with a conversation with Parks and Recreation talking about the new computers coming out and Wi-Fi access and making sure that we had Wi-Fi access throughout this community. And this just provides another layer of support for our school's technology initiative, one that makes our technology some of the best that you find in the nation.
I'd like to thank the Parks and Recreation folks for making this possible. They're creating more and more opportunities for our kids to stay engaged in their curriculum. We've already seen very positive returns on this investment. We're putting about $200 in per child into the investment in the digital technology. We're putting in about $200 per child for the curriculum. And then there's also the professional development we're providing for our teachers. But one of the spots we noticed that was going to be key was internet access for our kids. In some of our schools, internet access is as high as 97% at home. In other schools, it's only in the area of perhaps 70% at home. So we've got that gap we're trying to cover, and through the help of the city, this is going to go a long way in making sure kids have connectivity not only in the schools, but outside the schools.
It was something that makes you say, wow, this is an amazing thing for Huntsville, Alabama, that every student has a computer and every student has an access to a computer system.